Mr. Smith, BF-109, was a German World War II fighter aircraft that first saw operation service during the Spanish Civil War 1939 and later became the backbone of the Luftwaffe's fighter force. The BF-109 was the most produced fighter aircraft in history, with a total of 33,984 airframes produced from 1936 to April 1945. With this plane here, we got the number 12. I wonder if that has special meaning. Here we go, very nice, simple plane. I'm sure it's been through quite a bit of battles, number of notable ones, done its job, clearly. Here we go with the plane. Thank you for watching.